This dahlia by Carl Ulke is in wonderful condition. The watercolour is as if it was done yesterday. The paper is in very good condition. This dates to about 1850s. This was done by the German artist Carl Ulke, who travelled to America and joined his son Henry Ulke. This stayed in America and really out of sight, really, for the, since it was done. So really, for the last 150 odd years.